Let's add 2/3 plus 1/4. We have to think about finding a common denominator for these fractions to make the adding easier. First, let's look at the denominator that is less to see if it's a factor of the greater denominator. No, 3 is not a factor of 4, and 4 cannot be divided by 3 and equal a whole number. So we have to write out the multiples of each to find the least common multiple. So here are my multiples of 3, and here are the multiples of 4. The least common multiple for these fractions is 12. So I'll go ahead and circle it just like that. So that means I'm going to take this fraction with a denominator of 3, and I'm going to iterate it or copy it, and I need to make 4 sets of this fraction with a denominator of 3. That means I'm going to multiply the numerator times 4, so I'll go ahead and do that now, my color counters, and the denominator by 4. So here I can see that 2/3 is equivalent to 8/12. I have to do the same thing of my fraction with a denominator of 4. 4, 8, 12, that means I'm going to multiply each of these by 3. So the numerator by 3, and then the denominators by 3. So I'll get all of the multiplication here. So now I can see that 1/4 is equivalent to 3/12. Now I need to add 8/12 and 3/12. So I'm going to add the counters together, but always making groups of 12 because that's my denominator. I'll start right here. I'm going to make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Kind of scoot those to the side. 9, 10, 11, 12. So there I've made 11 of 12. And all of the rest of these counters, these represent 0. They're just holding place. So when I have 8/12 plus 3/12, my answer is 11/12.